anything?
I don't know if we've ever taken carnivals.
Okay.
I don't remember our first cruise together was. But I don't think it was carnival. The last cruise we took was a Disney cruise. Which obviously wasn't cheap. It was a little different though, so I mean, that was before COVID, so nobody has buffets anymore.
Oh, really?
Oh, I don't think they do. It's all, you know, it's all restaurants. Right. And even the one that's not a restaurant, the open one, is it's stations. You pick up your food from the station, or you just order off the menu and they bring it to you.
Was it the Atlanta Open?
No, he's in Europe somewhere. He's on play.
Oh, okay.
No, sorry.
Sometimes in this area, man. Drive up a few exits up the beltway. Change up on you.
Your son's a rising sophomore?
Yes.
Same age as my daughter.
You go to Thomas Stone?
She's right here, yeah.
Okay. Doing any sports?
Yeah, she did soccer.
Okay.
She does the play. She acts.
Oh, drama club.
And we forced her into tennis. She came back with a counter plan of being a tennis manager.
Was she there this year?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I was actually on the coaching staff at St. Charles.
You're telling me?
Yeah. So, I don't think the coaches here have much experience playing.
They don't.
Yeah.
Maybe 8:30.
Singles, doubles, both?
Just mostly doubles. But they hit singles on the far court.
Okay.
At least warm up. Forward.